So here we are, still day 39, climbing down some steep elevation for the last 10 minutes, and I hear, as you can see right through there, some nice big river and a road and a bunch of cars, so I figure I'll capture the descent. This is what's really hard on the knees. The bad ankle is the steep downhills. We've got a sign to tell us what this is. So, Little Cove Mountain Trail is 4 miles that way. I already passed that. VA Route 43 passed that. No water at Cove Mountain Shelter. I already passed that one, so that's cool. So nice little picture, river and the bridge. Not sure what side I'm coming out on. All these switchbacks, you never know where you're gonna end up. But it looks like I'm maybe crossing the street down over there. Only one way to find out. Like my brother John Ackerman says, you're out here to find out what's around the next bend. And I'm about to. Sometimes it's a big steep mountain, sometimes it's a big steep downhill, sometimes you got a nice river with waterfalls, rapids. So this offset means I'm going to go to the right, so I wonder if that means I'm crossing over the bridge. White blaze there, so more than likely. We got some hikers headed up into the hills there. Day hikers. Fucking day hikers. Taking up the shelters. How's it going? All right. So, they're either out for a day hike or a weekend hike. It's the thing about being Friday in the weekend. You're in between cities and roads like this. Sometimes the shelters get full of people just out for a weekend. I'm kind of like, you know what, I'm a through hiker. Move over. How's it going? Huh. Out for the little weekend hike, or Right on. This is day 39. Doing the whole thing.
Come here, buddy.
Nice, man. Yeah. Looks like we got some good weather for a little bit, at least.
Yeah, until at least 5 o'clock today.
That's what they say, huh?
Hi. Oh, hi.
Yeah, we just start off?
Hi.
Springer.
Okay.
Hi. It's good to see a doggy dog.
Clicks today.
What's that?
You're doing some clicks, man.
Yeah.
You're doing pretty good.
Trying to do between 20 and 30 a day.
Right.
But, what's that?
What do you think this is for you right now?
Right now I'm on, let's see, 6 point. Done like 10 already today.
Sweet.
So I just probably got another. I'm trying to think I'm going to go to
Thunderhill
Shelter. Yeah. Probably make it to there today. Maybe a little farther if the weather holds out. So. It's fun. Thank you.
Good boy, good boy.
Take care. As always, once you go down, you've got to go back up. Steady uphills. figure I'll take a 5-minute water break, leg break up as soon as I reach the top of whatever. You know, once I get up here, it's gonna be a whole nother big hill. So, but who knows? Of course. It's not as bad when you have just 30-35 pounds. Since day before yesterday, I was in Daleville. I resupplied, and I have a lot of food. So, my pack is extra heavy. My goodness, this one just keeps going. Oh, switch back. Finally, some work for the other leg. Yet another switchback. It's gotta be ending soon. This is a long one. So this one just wants to go up and up. Sweating bad. Thank you. Raindrops are coming down. Throw all these rocks in here just to make it harder on your feet. Thank you.
no brakes. Why not? Let's do it. That's what we came out here for, isn't it? No rain, no pain, no mane. It's been a lot of rain, a lot of pain. So bring on me. Probably ride out about 750 miles into the trip. Get so sweaty. Definitely not one of the steepest ones I've climbed, but one of the longest in at least a week. Been a lot of ridge running. Short steep ups, flat for a little bit, steep up again. This one's just up forever. Okay, that group of rocks looks like my resting point. Take a quick five, drink some water. Ah. Now that was a hill climb, my friends. Still gonna go over all those mountains. I think we're gonna go that way.
hike after a big uphill. So, looks like this is a good spot. So, baby, this is what I'm doing. By far, a vacation. Miss you and love you, Mr. Mike. I hope these videos are turning out all right. I've sent you some chips. Haven't gotten any feedback from anybody, so I don't know if you actually have them yet. I have two more coming to you, plus this one when it's done. So by the time I get to Montebello, Virginia, which is my next drop, post office, I will send three more chips, and hope you guys get to watch them. Just remember to edit some of the parts. You'll know which ones I'm talking about. All right, Gadget out.